Podcasters also won a big copyright infringement case today at the Supreme Court. The justices said the startup internet company called Aereo has to pay the broadcasters when it takes TV programs from the airwaves and lets subscribers watch them on cell phones and other portable devices. The justices said the company is violating the broadcasters' copyrights by taking those signals for free. Aereo launched as a subscription service in Cincinnati back in January.